Hey guys, Camera 7 plus 1 here, and I'm gonna be having a little, like maybe an adventure on the trampoline. Just gonna be a really small one, and there's a ball on it. But oh, what the heck? Oh my god, what's under this? Oh, I didn't know that was under. My ATV's under it. Gotta get it out from there. I was from under it. I could have put a hole in the trampoline. So, okay, 1 second. We cut a couple trees down today, and there's a lot of logs. There's a lot of logs over there. It was really fun because it was like so fun because I got to ride in the back of the lawnmower. And that thing is so fun. It's so cool seeing how strong the lawnmower is. Really, really fun. Wow, this paddle. Oh no. And this is gonna be one of my new series of stuff, kind of adventures. It's gonna be called Adventure on the Trampoline Part 1. I have my shoes on. So, see all the logs? We're gonna cut them up. And probably next year we're gonna use them. Because it's not too cold right now. It's probably about maybe 49 degrees. That actually seems like a really, really good guess. 49 or 48 degrees. Probably just 50. Oh no. Wow. I can jump like so really high. And I'll do a flip right now. And I did a flip. So the reason why this isn't very long is because I don't really know why, but I'm just stopping and bye.